teaching their people what's going on. You follow that? It's because they realize that they're on the draconian menu. And the reason why that they keep black people under a spell is because they like, look, have you ever tried the dark meat? Alright. So as long as black people are trying to live in their image and in their likeness, you follow that, we in trouble. But when we tune into our own frequency, they can't, reptilians and draconians can't stomach to eat 9-ether people because it's not, they're 6-ether. It's like you as a vegan trying to sample eat some chitlins. You can't stomach it. You're not going to eat it. You follow what I'm saying? So the same thing with a reptilian trying to eat a 9-ether being. You follow that? So, I went knowing my failure family, you know, FY.